Okay, we live. Okay, we live. Okay, everything seems to be working just fine. So, hey everybody, I'm Psychosaurus and welcome to today's stream. So today's stream's plan is gonna be starting the Greeks for the Win campaign. Simply explained, it's just gonna be me playing legendary quests as Greeks. Namely those I don't have video on YouTube yet. Or am not ready for. But before I start with that, there's been an interesting update to the Project Celeste website. Hang on. Hope this works. Did it work? Okay. Yes, so it's working. And now they have updated the Project Celeste website, and what's actually interesting is the, okay, you pretty much can read through it, just go to address here, okay, you want that, okay, so blah blah blah, what's actually interesting, what got me interested was this personality test, so pretty much like finding out which save actually fits my game style, I guess. Let's see here. Players, Greeks, Egyptians, blah blah blah. Each civilization is unique in its own way and has its own playstyle. Find out which one suits you the most by answering a few questions in our personality test. Let's start it. Okay, personality test. Discover the civilization that suits you the most. How experienced are you playing the Age of Empires series and strategy games? I would say I'm pretty experienced. Which one of these sentences sounds more like you? I like to stay in my base, gather my forces, build a big army and then move out. I like to be active on the map, putting pressure on the enemy while building up my forces. Yeah, definitely not this one. I think the first one fits me most. Is this like the... This is like choosing the alliance. Carthago, Delos, or the consul. Of Imhotep. A good one, good one. I mean, that depends. What do I like more? I mean, I like good military if I can defend, but also like... I'm gonna go with military. Technology, I guess, depends. I'd rather have some good military. What kind of army do you prefer the most? Advanced siege engines and slow moving units with a tank line in front. Lots of cavalry and other mounted units. I mean, I'm not against cavalry, but if I have to rush, then it's good, but otherwise, I like to take my time. Big group of archers that can attack from a distance, priests to convert enemy units, and tank line to protect them. Okay, come on, this is... I mean, it's hard to... I mean, I like these two. Which one do I prefer more is the better question. Lots of cavalry, that can be pretty much anyone except like Celts. Big group of archers that sounds like Persians and Greeks. Maybe Celts. Priests to convert enemy units and a tank line to protect them. I don't really like priests. Groups of infantry that can move around the man deal lots of damage. I mean, that's literally counts. That's literally counts. I'm gonna go with the first one. I also like the first one, but it's more like the first one, so I like heavy units at the front while also having some good backline, which would be the siege and most typically like archers, but I like this one more. Okay, let's go. Playstyle sounds more fun to you. Big expensive units take a long time to train but are stronger and deal more damage. Fast, cheap and quickly trained units that die fast but can be easily replaced. Swarm of units. Okay, I don't mind like these expensive units. That sounds like Norse. And some heavy cavalry like elephants. I kinda hate them. Because if they die too fast, then it's kinda a problem. So I'm not really into this one. Fast, cheap. I think I'm gonna go with the balance because, like, I'm like fast, cheap. You just swarm them. Yeah, a lot of units. Sure. I like more of the balanced approach. Like I like some good units, but rather like. I like some balance. Let's go with this. Do you enjoy using mechanics that are unique to a civilization and aren't present in others? So no means Greeks. God. Like when I think about it, mechanics. Like, everyone except Greeks have something special. So, when I think about it, so, you have like Norse with infantry building, military buildings, you have Babylonians. What do Babylonians have? The ox carts? I guess ox carts would make sense. Egyptians have the priestess of Ra. Persians have the toggleable tags. And what am I missing? Celts, they have the sacrifices, like, and Greeks pretty much like give you nothing. It's not that I would like not enjoy these. I would say somewhat, depends what it is. Like I like them, but that is somewhat. I ended up with Romans? What? Personality test. Discover a civilization that suits you the most. Romans! Hell yeah. I'm gonna become the Roman main after this. Yes! Romans! The Romans bring a new aspect to Age of Empires Online. Officers. Officers are powerful, semi-heroic, unit. Units that greatly impact battles and increase the effectiveness of your other units. Having officers in your army can quickly make the difference between a decisive victory and a crushing defeat. The Romans are fairly well-rounded, like their Greek counterparts, but are also generally more expensive and even more bottlenecked by their economy. Utilize Roman engineers to greatly speed up building construction while your villagers spend more time gathering resources rather than constructing buildings. Okay. Okay. Click this. So what do we have here? So Romans are number one. Number two, Babylonians. Persians number three. How? How? Norse, then Greeks, then Egyptians, then Celts. Anyway. Yeah. How did it? I would kind of agree, like, I definitely am looking forward to Romans, because I definitely want to try the infantry and siege combination. My God, I also like Greeks because of that. Like they offer it nicely. I'm not saying like Persians can't do it, but because Persians offer me war wagons instead of goddamn ballista or catapult or onager, like I don't really like them for that. But yes, I agree they offer something like that. And how did Babylonians ended up there? How did I? Like how? I mean, I don't hate them, but how? How the hell? Okay, I kinda like Norse. Like, not against them. But damn, Kel's down there? How? Like, yeah, I'm not aggressive. I would get it, but I would say Norse is more aggressive than the. What? Okay, I guess that was my test. Okay, let's move on to the game. Yeah, we in. Yeah, I hate this test result. Oh boy. Okay, hang on. Ugh, I wanted to try something. Let's ignore it. Okay, let's go on to the game. So, plan is some quests as Greeks. And I have the list here. Okay, so pretty much I made a lot of videos with legendary quests. And pretty much not all of them had the Greeks, obviously. And so the plan is to beat all the remaining quests as Greeks that I haven't done yet on YouTube or have not read it on YouTube. Like, I have some quests ready already, and some I'm definitely planning to do as Greeks. So, I'm gonna start with the most boring one and the most easiest one of them all. I'm going to Cyprus. I'm gonna beat the Renegades. Is it working? Wait, hang on, something's not working. Where is it? Yeah, there we go. Okay, now it works. Great. Okay. Not you. Let's go to the most boring quest and least rewarding one of them all.
Satisfaction's guaranteed.
Let's take it slow. Okay, what can I do? Is it Agamemnon? Okay. Here we grab these and I guess anything works. Let's go with this guy. Milestones, switching. Sure. And let's get to it. Okay. Now, where do we have? Okay, let's put it there. Kill all the wolves. Yeah, I did put you there. More cows, come on. There's the siege. Okay, give me this. You give me this. So basically, this is the most easiest quest like you can play. If you're starting with the legendary quest, this is the easiest one I can think of. Basically, defeat the enemies and you can train only spearmen. Pretty easy and straightforward. Okay, like, man, this is like the most random map I've seen. What is going on here? Give me all the money. Let's build. I wish those trees were not there, but okay. Okay, get some army. Okay. And it's gonna be like not much gold for me. But okay, it's not a huge map, so it might not be that bad. And I definitely need grab this then, and grab this. Yeah, it's not bad, that's not bad. I can look with that. You grab this. Replaced units. The philosophy.
Figlio.
Okay. What else we have here? Okay, they're coming. Okay, phalanx in action. More gold. Okay, what kind of reach? It is, come on. Or stone. Main boring quest. We have more than enough now. Comes more, that's okay. That's okay. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, get them. Okay, I'm gonna open this gate. Where do they think they're going? Replace these. Okay, break it. Got the upgrades. There's some chiefs here, and there's the general. Get in there. Easy enough. I'll finish off down center and we're done here pretty much. Okay, now let's grab the camps then. Okay, we have only two camps here, but they are guarded by those damn units. I can train whatever I like since I beat the quest. Okay, easy enough. I don't know, do something. Hey, Viking. Damn, elephants. It's the elephants. Damn, summer event. Right here, right now. How goes it this day? Well, the plan is very easy, very simple. I'm gonna play quest as Greeks that I don't have video on YouTube. Pretty much. The plan is pretty much just finish the legendary quest as the Greeks. Because I'm claiming that I've beaten every single legendary quest that you can play solo as Greeks. So I just want the proof. This is the what do you call it? Renegade? Yeah, the Renegade Escapade Grand Finale. Which you find in Cyprus. Basically the easiest legendary quest you can find in this game. Man, I don't have much damage on my infantry. That's okay. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, Viking, I think you'll be happy. I think you'll be happy, Viking. I made the Norse gear video. I forgot to take this one, oh no. I forgot to take the uprising quest. It's okay. Give me the reward. The worst one. Room scripts. These are. That's the paper. Okay. Okay, hang on, so scratching this, the most boring one. Now where do I move? Yep, sorry for the noise. Let's move to, I'm gonna go to Tarsus and do the Holy Man. Now.
Let's do some business.
Wait, we got the Holy Man. Holy moly, yes. Lots of stuff happening here. I'm gonna grab him. I like him. No siege. Okay, so that means, okay, infantry or ranged units. I kinda wanna put it on infantry, but Is it gonna be infantry or range? I don't really need that many ranged units also. Although it's not bad. Let's go range then. Yeah. I think Agamemnon is good. Grab this. And yeah, that's good. Yeah, I can live with that. Nice. Scout sashes. 80 minutes for the separate. Oh god. Yeah, Saturday is not a nice quest. Okay, let's go Holy Man then. Okay, Holy Man, so you start with the priest, you go convert some villagers. So yeah, he has to survive. Red enemy must be defeated, that's the one on the left. Time challenge, less than 40 minutes. Optional, destroy orange base. No siege, okay. Very straightforward. Holy Man, I've discovered it's actually even easier than I did in my video. And oh boy, how easy it is. Boy, the start is like really boring, like you have to walk all the way here. Get the distance I have to walk, like that's kind of annoying, like wasting the time I have. Oh. See, that's why I built those towers. That's why I built those towers there. So they don't land those boats. They actually do that sometimes. Okay, so basically the trick is you just build a wall here and this will prevent the red enemy coming here. Such a cheap trick. It converted, come on. Okay, do we have enough stone for this wall? Yes. Oh, yeah, that must have hurt real bad. Hey, come on, give me those villagers. Preaching to the masses. Yes! The best quest to complete this quest. Bonus chest for the Greeks. Yes! Greeks the greatest save. Greeks for the win! There it is. Okay, almost got the stone. Give me one more villager then. Okay, give me the town center. It'll start coming soon. Oh, oh no, don't. Why are you there? I told you to go for that stone! Damn villagers. They're against me sometimes, I swear. At some point they will rebel against me. Oh no 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 no. Leave my villagers alone. Leave them alone. Damn. No need to be afraid. Get the tongue center done. Give me the Bronze Age. What do I do with you? Build houses. That's a good idea. Come on, give me the Bronze Age. I'm gonna build a second town center. And look at the build time. 37 seconds to build a town center. Nice. Faster can be done only as Egyptian. Upgrade the wall. Okay, give me caravans, build houses. For villagers, upgrades obviously. Get more villagers. Shift Z. What is shift? What does it do? What is that trick? I don't know about that trick. Damn. Let's not reach Bronze Age too soon. Obviously that will trigger them. You can do this. Oh, you mean that one? Oh, I remember. Oh yeah, this one. Yeah, now I remember. Yeah, now I remember, I forgot about it. I was like, what market? Like, I was going to the market and you meant the gold indicating, yeah. I mean, it's useful in my opinion when you're like trying to figure out the best trade location or the market location so you have the best trade, and like figuring out like how far you should build the market. But once you learn it, like you don't really care about it that much. So yeah, it's definitely useful, but first time only. Devil's lettuce, man. Okay, let's... What time is it? I think about the time. I did build some more barracks. Okay, you're out. Gold. Man, where are they? Usually when I build too many barracks, they come. But they'll come soon now. More caravans. Yes, yes, more. Where do I put this? There they are. We have this. Need the defensive ones. And I think I can hide him. Okay. What about here? What's going on here? My walls are strong. That's good. I don't need this. Man. I put the market down just hey, come on, more food. We can go, yes. Let's do that. Great. Okay, we got this. We got this. Yes. Okay, Epicons were here. That's done. And you can see no red enemy coming. Yeah, it feels so stupid building a wall and never see them again. But until I go and destroy them. Okay, that's the gold. For that, this one, that's what I need. I need that stone. Now I need gold. Give me my gold. This. Let's get going then. Okay, get in there and hit it. Take this. This for money. Get in there. Hey, come on. Stone, need this, drop this, this. Okay, hit everything. Pretty easy. Come on, that's a lot of health just to break through these. But we're done. Okay. I just need to get them out of there. The worst task ever. Okay, now start trading. They got out actually, nice. Here you go. I think I can kill the woodcutters now. Somehow, anyhow. Yeah. They don't have. They have no gear, if I remember. Like, they have just bonus health. That's about it. But yeah, I would like that as well. Okay, give me more of this. Okay. Here they come. I have enough. I have enough, man. I have enough. Also, they recently changed the map a little bit, and there's like trees over here. Towers behind them. Break the tower, like they just have bonus health, that's all pretty much they have. It's annoying, I agree. I swear, that tower just targeted my Gastra. I hate it. Break the tower. Burn. Okay, I need to break this. Non-elite troops? Like where? It feels the same to me at least. Although one time it happened to me that I did not see like the green units, the green infantry on this side. And I don't know why, it was like they never spawned, and I was playing as the Egyptian. And someone told me that they spawn when you destroy the orange buildings. Well, I did not destroy them, I converted them. Come on, break the tower, thank you. And these walls are worst. Almost 90,000. Less elite troops than normal units. I'm done. I'm done. Great. Man, so random. Take that, come on. And come on, I need to get in because there's the camp there, but I'm pretty much done. God, so much health. Why so much? We have range, we have to launch good. Okay, get in there. There's nothing over here, great. These towers are still weak, like if you take a look, they do no damage to infantry. That's pretty nice. What? Oh, there is a tower. Damn. I missed it. No. Get in there, break everything. Get rid of them. Man. Yeah, but with Britomartus. You need Britomartus to actually go that far. And also you have to start at the Silver Age. To go that far. How much damage do they have? And that, these towers, if they're pierce armor. Ouch. Am I insane or am I losing units like super fast and I don't even know about it? That tower. It's gonna take a while. Man, Gastos murdering their infantry. Yeah, I mean, they have like what, 3 times the bonus against infantry? Obviously, it's gonna hurt their infantry. I mean, that's the primary role, like anti-infantry unit. Damn, clean this up already. Okay, finally. Finally. Everything's down.
Proxy.
Okay, that one camp over there. Man, these hippicans are strong.
Etymos.
Okay, come on. Kill them. Finally, that's free, good. Okay, let me scratch that. Okay.
I have what you need.
And Holy Man also offers like really nice rewards.
Don't be a stranger.
Definitely worth doing it. I got some Britom Artus here. Don't know what to do with him. You know, pretty bad. Yeah, okay. Okay. Where should I go next? Let's go. No armored elephants. Yes. Yeah. Okay, where do I go? Let's go to where do I go? I feel like I should go to Rakotis or Babylon. Let's go. Yeah, let's go Babylon. I think that's gonna be better. Okay, we're gonna go the Mormad Medians. This is actually a very nice quest. Let's switch something more casual. What do I use here? Let's just go speed. Speed and yes, that's gonna be great. This. Okay. Yeah, let's go do that. Yeah, I'm thinking where to go next. Okay, I'll be back in a moment. Okay, I'm back. Let's go then. More man medians. Okay, this quest. Hey, it's been a while since I did the video. This is probably one of the best quests for farming gear and money and such. It's not that difficult. Let's kill the elephant. Okay, what do you want to do here? Yes. Okay, heal up a little bit. Can you do it? Nice. Gather enough wood. Okay, pretty much set up. This. Good. Okay. And he lived long enough to get there. Come on, last villager here. Okay, this is actually a good one here. Such positioning is kinda like terrible to see. I don't know, is it correct? I swear I usually get like more. So how much gold does it say here? Okay, the bottom one is like 97, so I wonder. Let's test how it works then, if it's exactly how much it says, or how does it actually work. Okay, you go after this.
Yeah,
Okay, I need the food. I need the food. Come on. Got more, really? It's the bowman. Where do you think you're going? Damn, I hate him. Not enough food. Okay. And also, give me this. Okay, we're good. Not good, hey. Hey, leave my caravans alone. Interesting. Okay, how many do I have? Okay. Damn, so many units. Yeah, that's a good question. Why not build them right there? I agree. And chariots. Be honest with you, I don't know.
She
Okay, we do this. Build it up. You can go, Gastras. I mean, the objective is to kill the generals, defeat the enemies, complete it 15 minutes early. No walls, no guard towers. So you can go, Gastras. I'm just gonna go like this Egyptian inspired build, where I go just ballista with like basic infantry. I kinda like it here. But this quest is easy, pretty much anything can work. Okay, let's build it up. Nice thing about this build is like it's not too gold intense, so I can like live without like too many caravans. I can just get smaller amount. Kill these. I could definitely add some priests here. Kill these. I'm too lazy to build the temple. And you should definitely try this quest, like it's so worth, like the rewards are huge for how easy this quest actually is. It's like just only the early game is like really annoying. Come on. This and this. Oh, what is this? What? No, no. No, you just charged. Come on, I saw that. Like, what is this double charge shenanigan? Like, what? Make the large bolts into your face for that. I'll send you there. Okay, out of trees, finally. God, it's the elephants. It's the elephants. Now I'm scared. God, I'm getting the last summer when the Rakotis quest came out, and I played the. I played the, which one is it, the size quest, and like there's the camp at the entrance, and when I was trying it I was going for ballista, so all of a sudden, what is this? Yeah, right there, I just don't pay attention for a moment. Where did they come from? What? Where did these come from? Don't attack them, please. Put them the aggro. I mean, can someone explain me where did these come from? Like, doesn't make sense. But yeah, exactly like that. I aggro them by accident with my ballista and... Well... It was not a nice look. Yeah. Yeah, tell me why? How? Like... How? I mean, I still have the fortresses here, so I wonder how. Okay, one general over there. Wait, what? They destroyed my market! No! How? How? Seriously, how? Like, this is literally the only entrance. How did they slip by? I literally have a fortress there. This does not make sense whatsoever. My market. You die. They even killed one. So mean. Yeah, I still wanna take this camp. It's gonna be the worst one. God. I mean, I don't get it. Like, I have fortress, splash damage, so they should have hit them, so they should aggro. How did they get there? Like, how? I have even two of those. I have some units here, so how? Did they get that? Come on, Spears. Get it. Just so. Yeah, but I agree, Gastras would be nice. think he did. He killed those elephant archers. Don't get healed, come on. Hey. It's okay. Going up then. Got them? Good. Let's go then. I mean, yeah, I know they can just walk by, but literally you can attack them and they will aggro, and sometimes they just de-aggro, but if you keep attacking them, they aggro, and this is what feels so weird to me. These priests. This feels good when you have ballista. I mean, why? Okay, stop them. Stop from moving. Okay, stop from moving. There we go. God, I hate this look. The look of the situation here. God. I mean, yeah, Babylonian priests. Yeah, they have like one of the lowest conversion rates thanks to their upgrade, and only Persian is the fastest, but they also get like some range from it, so they become very strong because of that, like combination of the conversion rate and range. Ugh. Okay, Okay, I hate this, but I need to clean this. Okay, you guys go build me some fortresses here for the defense, and the rest we're going. I can go Palantorons, I can just nuke that. Come on. Come on. No, leave it alone, I just built it. Okay, they're done. The tower is not attacking. Nice. Okay, I don't need you anymore. I'm gonna go. Okay, don't need you anymore. Okay. Come on. Okay, bring it down. Third one, like seriously? Okay, defeated. Time to clean up this mess. Okay, he should be dead. Come on, break the walls. Finish him. I mean, it's pretty fast, like 45 minutes for the amount of reward. Like, the reward is really huge for this one. Okay, not the elephants, not the elephants. That's great, oh boy, come on. Okay, five, get me out of here.
Stay where I can see you.
And look at the rewards. 4 chests base, 15 minutes early, 2 chests, no walls, 2 chests, no towers, 2 chests. In total, 10 chests. Not to mention the coins. And some empire points, like pretty nice. Plus 5 camps. So worth farming this one. Tiavesh. Not bad. It's not bad. Can I sell it? Ooh. Someone bought it. 600, come on. Not bad, Siamesh. That'll be nice. Scratch the mad medians. Okay, let's go to Rakotis, but which quest? Let's go to Rakotis.
Let us talk.
Okay. Should have grabbed that earlier, but okay. So, what can I do here? Pretty much the first 5 quests. That's what I'm planning. Which one do I go? Yeah, I would rather avoid Dashur and Giza for now. Lower Nile I did last time. Village of Science. I wanna go that fast. Memphis. Okay, let's go. One of these things. I did this one last time, so let's exclude Nile. But not last time, last week. Memphis, that's a good one. Let's go Memphis. I did Spearman only quest already, but let's do it. Now which one is better? Man, now I should grab the Spear of Siavash. It's okay. It's either Aga or Teocolines. Agamemnon. Okay, obviously Pomphilos because I wanna take down the buildings and did I just go Higinus for fun? I mean I don't really need anything else. Maybe like again. Let's go Higinus for fun. Swap it here. And that's good. Okay. Go in Memphis then. Okay. Build it here. I can grab Spearman Champion, that's a pretty good one. Maybe I could have gone Kratos as well. Cheaper armory upgrades, I could grab like the first level, which would make it easier. I mean, with the starting wood, I can afford it. Might not be a bad idea grabbing Kratos here. Melee upgrade, melee damage. Yeah, that would help, like, the early defense would be like different story. Interesting idea. I mean, with the starting resources, I can afford it. So, if you don't know about Memphis, it's one of those Rakotis quests, and one of those quests where you can train only spearmen. And probably the most annoying one of them all. Although they train only cavalry, it's the goddamn elephants that makes this a nightmare. Okay, I can afford one of these. Market spot. They gave three camels from there. Get them easy enough. Need gold. Need more gold. Damn. 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 That's a big success, I believe. Good for you, man. A little bit more gold and melee armor. Okay, give me this meanwhile. And at the end, it paid off for you. There's the elephant! God, I hate them. Okay, come on. Hey, how's this? Damn. Ooh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Nope. Damn, camels. Time to destroy everything I built. Leave the market alone. And seriously, what's with the AI today? They hate my markets. Much gold, 51. That's pretty good. Since I'm going only spearman, it's not that bad. Ooh, this is not nice. Yeah, armor deck definitely helps. Yes, they have no upgrades. Two of them now. Come on, come on. Not nice of them. Die. How about this? This. Okay, give me this, this. Finish the gold, yeah. It's just gold. And it grab all the stone. Hey. Okay, come on, give me that. That health regen helps a little bit. Oh, I finished it already. Yes. Okay, let's go attack. It's about time. That's a good number. That's a good number of health. damn priest. Wait, they have no upgrades? Really? They do have upgrades. I was like, there's no way. Come on, they need these upgrades to stand a chance. Okay. Open the gates. Come on, open the gates. He destroyed the stables. Okay. Damn, so many towers. So many towers. This is brutal. Got two of those. Or later. Okay, let's go. Damn elephants. Hey, come on. Break it. Damn you elephants! Die!
Shigura,
Okay, come on. Do it. Come on. Okay, get in there. Okay, come on. This one is Memphis. The one where you train only spearmen against elephants. Okay, down center's down. Am I missing the fortress? Okay. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. Yeah, this side is much prettier than the other side. Oh boy. Okay, give me the games. Spearmen only. Hmm. Let's count those elephants. No, not really. I think. Did I get something? I think maybe it is. The Persepolis? I guess that might be. Other than that, not really. Let's get this started. That's a reward. Okay, last one over here. That feels better. Okay, 4. Nice. Go home.
Let us talk.
5 chests. Not worth it. All the stress with elephants. Not bad. Okay, so this, yes. Okay, let me scratch that. Okay. Okay, let's do one more. Let's go for a fast one. Let's go to... Yeah, let's go back to Cyprus and let's do Paphos, some classic one. Why not? That is a good idea. Let's do Paphos. For this, let's go. Like this and movement speed on SC photos. Yeah, that sounds great. The farms, food. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Thank God. If you think so. Yeah, let's do it like this. I'm gonna lie. Yeah, okay. Let's go then, Paphos. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do it like this. You come over there. It's gonna be nice. You over there, come on. Muck. Hey. Is this? So, for those of you who don't know about Paphos, this is one of those classic legendary quests, and you pretty much just have to destroy fortresses and kill generals, and with optional complete 15 minutes early. Mark it. So the wall, this will stop them from coming here. Run that far. Okay, give me these. That gold, yes, good gold. Put it there. One thing. Okay. Houses, Okay, some fortification. Okay, good enough. Should help. Mm-hmm.
Nihi.
It's weird, they're not coming here. Yeah, they are usually here by this time. That's weird. Come on, seriously, from there? Wanna come from there? Just to count how many. Okay, good enough. I can't afford it. Okay. It's good. Would be nice, but it's not necessary. Grab the golden age. Thank you. My tower, hey. Okay. Let's go then. Give me some of those. Not the cow. Okay, we're good, we're good. Drop it. Drop it. Need some towers here. Okay, almost getting there. Mm-hmm. Not you, cow. Okay, let's go. Yeah, those elephants are scary. Okay, we in. Break it. You think it's easier as Greeks? Like, I would agree with some quests, like that they feel easier when playing as Greeks, but I think there are quests where I would rather play as some other Sith. Where are you? Yeah, so many of those. Too many of those. Where do you think you're going? Okay, how about we do this again?
Proxy.
Okay. Nice, even the armored one. Man, the one-time pill test is really good. Slow death. Okay, last camp. I think he's stuck. Okay, that's all. Four, good.
Talk with me. For glory and honor.
Meh. Boy, not really lucky. Okay, scratching that one. Okay. I think that's good for now. My head better hurts now. Ooh. Okay. I think that's good for today. Let's save something for the next time. Unless there's some like other quest. Like, I think that's good for today. Save something for the next time as well. So you guys want any quest, any other again? I mean, I don't really care. I think I can just end it right here. I'm gonna end it right here. Oh. Amethyst of Media. Oh. $250k for Amethyst of Media. Man, I would not even pay for her that much. Like, you look at it, it sounds good, but she's not, in my opinion, that strong. Like, as an advisor, she's not really that strong. I mean, it's nice. I mean, like, bonus health damage, you can in more units, but I don't think it's completely worth. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it right here, right now. Okay, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, I don't know. What can you do? There's YouTube. Follow me on Twitter. And little coin, maybe. It really seems like it goes in cycles. Yeah. Okay. I'll see you next time then. I'm kinda tired. Okay. Check the YouTube. I uploaded the Norse gear. So if you wanna see what I am using, hey, go check it. And I'll see you next time. I don't know when. Don't know if next week is gonna work out for me, so I'll see when. So, see ya there. Bye.